my god.
Wow, that looks like a fruit roll-up. Oh, it's... Wait, how the fuck did you...
Spontaneous things to do in public.
You're probably wondering why I gathered you all here
tonight. Why is the table meeting?
I chose the deep aquarium in Hull.
Have you had a good time at the deep?
Yeah.
That's all I wanted to know. Right. Yes. The shirt fits like a sock. I love it.
Bought this for my husband and he hasn't taken it off since. Hey, yo, this shit is trash!
The quality of the shirt was absolutely superb.
Ooh, Popeye's biscuits.
Good night.
Good night.
What are you doing?
I'm just trying to grab some penis.
Some what?
Relax, I'm just trying to grab some peanuts. What are you doing?
Just trying to grab a piece of that cookie.
What?
Just trying to grab a piece of that cookie, that's all.
Woman says she hasn't smiled for 40 years so she doesn't get wrinkles. I can only imagine, like, let's say she heard a funny ass joke, right? But she's trying to stay strong, like... That was a funny ass joke.
My birthday.
It's your birthday?
Yeah.
Oh, how old are you?
80.
80.
What are you doing?
Do you recognize me?
No.
Mom, it's me.
It's your daughter.
No. Oh my god.
Relax, Mom. Breathe. Breathe, Mom. Breathe. Please breathe. Do me a favor and breathe.
Oh my god, are you that woman from TikTok?
Yeah, I am, yeah. Do you follow me?
I do, your videos are so funny.
Oh, that's amazing, that's awesome. Oh, hey, have a great day.
Yeah, you too. Mom, was that good?
Sarah!
Hey, how are you?
Hey, how we doing today? Was you guys like a table?
Nah, we came to eat off the floor.
Is he a comedian?
Sir, I was just asking.
Matter of fact, it's 10 of us, right?
Yeah, let me get a carpet for 10, please.
Honey, leave him alone.
Nah, because why would he ask a stupid ass question like that, huh?
Ooh, I almost threw my baby out of my mouth. I swear to God, I swear.
So, what do your parents do? Are they like cool?
Yes, the rumors are true. My ice cream does have a cowboy hat.
Why?
Don't move, Noah. There's a stripper behind me.
What?
There's a stripper.
What do you mean?
There's a stripper.
Hey, honey, are you still in the bathroom? Babe?
Imagine you're on a beach. The sand on your toes, the sun on your skin, the sound of the waves as they wash by. Whoosh. To your left, you see a lovely couple. It's my ex-wife, Samantha, and her new little boy toy, Jared, who she left me for. Got the divorce, now I pay for her vacations to Bora Bora in Jamaica, as I sit here in this studio apartment making sleep meditation videos for people who haven't heard of melatonin. That bitch, she took everything from me. Is Jared bigger than me? Is that what it was? Was I not satisfying you enough, Samantha? Okay. What was...
What does it say on your head?
Hey, we're gonna find out.
What does it say on your head?
Can we play Ludacris or something?
Can't read it. Oh, yeah.
Read it. Read your head.
I can't. My eyes are bad. Happy birthday. No.
Just be like, I need a man, not a kid. And then end up with a kid and no man.
Free speech zone.
Bring the titty.
Well, let's see you.
No.
My mom causing a ruckus at Hobby Lobby.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
Let me help you.
Changing the lights to red on my cousin.
This fucking place has some
fucking... Oh my god!
Oh my god.
Ooh, Popeye's biscuits.
Do y'all have like a video or picture of yourselves that y'all friends just never let go of it?
If you guys want to wake up earlier, just use the classic ringtone. You are a menace. You need to be exterminated if you can sleep through.
Hey mom, don't worry, I got it. I helped you out a little bit.
Oh my god. Really? A dollar?
I swear there is never a normal day at Walmart WTF.
Hey.
What?
Fuck you.
What?
I have this mystery box. Basically, the value of this could be huge. If you wanted it, I'd give it to you for like $50.
What's in the mystery box?
What's in my mystery box could be magical, you know? You never know.
Yeah, I think I'll pass.
So, you're not interested in the mystery box?
No, thanks.
Oh, okay. Well, let's at least see what you missed out on.
Okay.
You could have had $4,000.
Are you kidding me?
Unfortunately, you didn't want to roll the dice. I'll tell you what. Because you're such a good sport, here's a dollar.
Meet Sucky Sucky now, Mommy.
Mommy's milk.
This couldn't be worse.
We just started. What are you talking about?
I give up.
Oh. All right, guys. Leo wants to 1v1 me. Let's see if she has it.
I got this.
Yeah, go ahead. Here, hold the ball like this and release it.
Ready.
This is so fun. Oh, look how far it went. Oh my God. You're such a good friend. Look at this. Wow! Oh my god, I've never had so much fun in my life!
You're garbage. You're trash. It's so free. It's so free. How did you miss that? Oh my God, you're the worst player I've ever played with in my entire life. I fucking hate you. All right, I'll see you tomorrow though, bud.
We often get up too late to eat breakfast. It is easy to die of hunger on the road. So, I invented this self-service breakfast aid machine. The design is very human. We only need to sit on it at night to sleep. Automatic feeding at the next morning. Look at my good friends. Not only does he get to eat breakfast, but he can get up regularly. My good friend was already jumping for joy. Very easy to use.
Hey, what you watching? Oh, learning how to do jumping jacks? Mm-hmm. Okay. You know I'm all-knowing, right?
So I wake up every day at 7 a.m. to get on to work instead of staying in bed, and I scream at the top of my lungs, ah!
Oh, it's just...
I'm gonna try these crybaby bubblegum balls. They're supposed to be extra sour. Let's try the blue. Oh, oopsie.
Wait a minute. You're telling me you don't believe in Poseidon? I certainly do not. And I think if you do believe in your little fish god, in your fish heaven, in your fish hell, that you a damn fool. Jerry, the blasphemy coming from your gills is outrageous. Listen, if Poseidon is real, let him strike me down, right here, in this riverbed, with something so immense, so massive that, oh, I fucked up. Jerry!
You know what's like the hottest thing a guy can do? Have a fast reflex.
Just one girl eating soup alone.
Just a guy in a construction zone.
And just a boy scrolling on his phone.
Just a girl with her cats at home.
Just a guy on the bed watching porn.
Shotties be like, Cali or Miami for my birthday, and end up at Buffalo Wild Wings, bro. What the?
Oh my god.
Alright, sir, here's your large popcorn.
Can I actually get butter in the middle of that?
Yeah, of course you can.
Okay.
To remind you that you are 100% in fact
not the father.
Oh my god, oh no.
Make me laugh to prove that girls are funny and I'll give you guys $100.
What should we do?
I don't know. Like, you have to prove that you're funny.
Do you want to hear a funny story?
Not really, but go ahead.
Oh, never mind then. I won't say it. So basically, the moral of the story is girls are not funny. That's it.
Do you agree with that?
No. This woman? I think that I'm funny.
Oh, then make me laugh.
To be honest, I'm a funny person.
Then make me laugh.
I can't be staged.
Oh, so girls aren't funny?
Correct. Yeah, you're right. Just, yeah.
No women are funny, period.
Oh.
Women are only here to obey men.
Oh.
What more can I say? I know trigonometry, algebra, ergonometry, geography, and everything to end with tree.
Well, all right, that's it for...
Jump over your phone with this filter.
All right, let's try this.
All right, let's see what all this hype's about.
Hey, let me get him in. Hey, let me get one too.
Let me hold him.
Yeah, he's in there right there. What the dog doing?
Carson.
Try being mad.
Are you okay, Mom?
Bro, please, bro. Why are you doing...
Does anyone else's mom, like, not eat?
For example, the conversation would be like, oh, Mom, thank you for dinner. Where's your plate? I'm fine. I had a breadcrumb.
Words I can't spell, part two. Starting off with baloney. Did y'all know that there's a G in the word baloney? I didn't. Y'all just started throwing letters in the words, I promise you. Next up, we have necessary. There are like 7 S's in that word, and half of them are silent. I know y'all are doing this just to piss us off. Next up, we have beautiful. For it to be the word beautiful, it is spelled ugly as shit, I promise you. That wasn't part of the video, I actually just coughed. Next up, we have the word restaurant. There is a U in that word. Did you know that? I didn't. Next up, we have the mayonnaise. I've been misspelling this my whole life. I've been spelling mananice my whole life, and this is not okay no more. Next up, we have unique for obvious reasons. Look how I spelled that. Look at it. That is not okay, bro. I don't know how to spell that word to save my life. Next up, we have pronunciation. I got to pro, and I gave up halfway through and went to the next word. Next up, we have turquoise. Look how I spelled that. I just gave...
Don't you feel silly? Don't you feel stupid? Don't you feel a little ashamed?
You know me. No, I don't!
Wow, this is so great. I look so great. I am so sexy and hot and confident.
I can feel every inch of fabric touching every piece of my skin. Please stop it. Don't look at me. I will rip off my skin right in front of you. Stop looking at my body.
This is how I always enter my car, just in case.
Bitch, get the fuck out of my fucking car before I fucking kill you, bitch. I got a gun.
All right, we good.
What's going on?
Full Metal Alchemist.
Dude.
Oh, hi Jake. What are you doing here?
Alone.
Hi, can I get some ketchup, please?
I begin to pass out. Then my head hit the wall. But I had a praying grandmother.
I don't even have time for my love life, to see my family. I don't even have time for nothing. I'm working every single day. I'm depressed.
Firefox. 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 What the fuck happened?
Oh my god.
Hi, I'm Simon, I'm 27, and I bet I can touch your belly button from the inside.
As a woman who has
oh
heard...
Oh my fucking god.
Oh my god, a burrito, can I have some?
Yeah, sure.
Oh wait, but what meat is it? Let me check.
Nice car.
Sometimes you might feel like no one's there for you. But you know who is always there for you? The dishes. They are always there for you.
What did the old granny say when she got hit by a deer? Oh, deer!
Give me all of your money and valuables.
How did you even get in here?
I broke in through the...
Get out!
Yeah, nice try. Give me all of your...
It's not too late, dude. Hurry up and save yourself.
What?
I'm trying to help you!
Adam, you finished studying for Dr. Ye? Who the fuck is this?
So there was more than one, huh?
Give me all of your...
Oh, shit!
Sit down, bitch!
Oh, God. Okay. I'm sorry. This is my first time doing a robbery and...
Do all questions from the page 4 to the page 862.
I'm really bad at math. Please, I
You
I
want
can't.
To be the robber forever? Study to be doctor!
I fucking told you, man.
Shut up.
Ah! What?
What do you call a bear with no teeth?
I don't know, man.
A gummy bear. What do you call a dinosaur with a great vocabulary?
What?
A thesaurus. What do you call a cow in an earthquake?
You tell me.
A milkshake. What do you call an acid with an attitude?
What?
Amino acid.
Sometimes I forget that I can literally do whatever I want. I have free will. No matter... I just threw my pizza. Why? Because I can. Now there will be consequences. I have to go and clean that up. I don't want to. But I could do whatever I want. I could wreak so much havoc upon the world. I could become a literal supervillain. Or I could become a superhero. I could go around and spread positivity and joy to everybody that I meet. No matter how I'm feeling, spreading happiness is my number one goal. This wasn't meant to be motivational. I was just thinking.
I bought the world's smallest phone so you don't have to. So apparently, this is the world's smallest phone. So, let's see if it really is. So this was rated literally the world's smallest phone on Amazon. Apparently it's teeny tiny, teeny tiny. Look at it. That is a working mobile phone. Here it is next to my finger. It's called the Zanico. The micro SD card goes in there. Let's turn it on. Look, it comes with a teeny tiny little case. Boop. So it doesn't come charged, but it does actually work. There you go. It's charging. I'm going to let it. And that's the smallest phone in the world. Hello.
All right. And your total will be $12.
Okay. Shit, I don't know if it... Here, just take a 20.
Thank you. And would you like to donate the rest of your change to children's hospitals?
Damn it, bro. I'm poor. No, thanks.
All right. And that would... Excuse me?
I don't have the...
You're not donating to charity?
All those poor, innocent kids suffering in the hospitals and you don't want to save them?
No, it's not that. I just need the money
No, it's fine. It's just, you don't have to save all those poor, innocent kids if you don't want to.
No, it's not that at all. I just need the money for myself and to feed...
You know what? Just forget it. Just forget it. Here's your $8 change that could have been used to save the children.
I like my women how I like my coffee. Not black.
That clip cut off, but I said not bland. I like a girl with a good personality, you know? I like them crazy.
I'll never forget that day my dad came in my room.
Good morning, son.
Hey, Dad.
I am not an object. I have a voice and something to say. Do not assume that I belong in your bedroom. I belong in a conference.
Bro, I just asked for a pencil.
That's
some bullshit.
Oh my God. Oh my God.